I've already started.
No. The Rapa Nui wore intricate handmade clothing articles. They wore feather headdresses to represent their culture. They have been wearing them ever since they moved to Easter Island, which is about 1200 CE. Even through slavery, epidemics of disease and cannibalism, and a civil war, Rapa Nui's culture stayed strong. Nowadays, they rely on tourism shows and musical for income.